trying out some new tools, barking on the iPhone. We got the Joby, Gorilla Pod. We got the Joby mic.
Tell them how long it took to set this up.
How long did it take?
All the pieces.
All the parts.
We spent all day on this.
All day.
all day,
literally. But we got it locked in now. So, I'm about to see what this gym's talking about. We have Fitness 19. Y'all check me out, man. With Ari, I'm about to hit this arm workout. We're gonna use a lot of cable today. We're gonna have 40 minutes. Make it short, make it quick, make it easy.
$7. Huh? Wanna do some pull-ups?
At the end of this.
This arm work, man. Summer's coming up. Trying to get tight. I'm not lifting a lot of heavy weight right now. I am going through a shoulder injury. Plus, I have been boxing every day. Every day, damn near. I would say I've taken maybe like 4 or 5 days off boxing in March. Putting in that work right now. I ain't gonna bother. I'm gonna let her get her work in. Gym's back open, man. I want all you guys, man, just to know I can't be more happy. Gyms are open. Like, you know, gyms are open outside. But right now, we back indoor, whole new environment, all types of equipment. So much you can get done in here. So much. So for all you gym heads, all you gym rats, you know what I'm saying? Be appreciative that we have somewhere to work out and go hard. Now that the gyms are open, I want you guys to go even harder. Just to show your appreciation for the gym, man. If you're really about it, you're gonna go hard, regardless. that.
He's fine.
That. Guys, come on.
I can't get up.
Ready? Freeway section, biceps going. Probably start with some burpees. Currently sitting at about 238 pounds. Still got some on me. Looking good, man. Like I said, I'm feeling tight. I think my overall weight, I'm gonna get to like 230, reevaluate from there. See what I'm looking like. And yeah, if we need to go down from there, we're going on a different program.
Yeah.
Exactly. Ari.
What's up, Google? We're at
working hard.
Fitness 19. First time.
We're back inside.
We're back inside.
Right. Not that packed. I don't think everybody really knows like that. This is the second day. They open on Wednesday.
It's Friday.
On a Friday. Grinding on a Friday.
He said, nope, I'm not ready for that. Hey, at least he's honest because I'm his trainer, so he better, he better not lie. Where'd he go? Hold on, look at the kid. Okay. Testing it out. How you feeling?
I feel a little tightness in the shoulder, but it's okay.
I said you can't lie to me.
I can't.
Your trainer's right here.
Right. It's right there, a little pinch.
But we're getting better. But we're getting better.
Getting better. Getting healthier. Feeling good. Feeling better. Better than I was a month ago. Plus I've been boxing, going out left.
This guy doesn't get a break.
Chest.
Done.
Ripped up some fucking muscle fibers in there. I haven't really been hitting chest for like, what, a month and a half now?
A month and a half.
Maybe like twice.
Ever.
You know, with your shoulder.
But you caught yourself. You were like, no, I'm not ready.
Yeah, I'm not ready.
That's good. We'll get there.
My back feels okay. Certain movements. It's a Friday night shit. Get this.
This guy's walking out of the gym.
In this hole.
Okay.
Because 2 months ago, I couldn't wear my belt. So that was my test. So during quarantine, out of quarantine, I put it here. And I was able to close off the second hole. Then about when I was on my little bulking phase, whatever you want to call it, calorie surplus.
Yeah.
I was wearing it here, the first one. And then I couldn't wear it at all. Now, I put it on.
Okay.
Hang time. This is probably the biggest it's been since last March 17th area time.
He was walking out of fitness 17 with his belt through the mall.
Still ready. I'm still gumbo. I'm not finished.
So what's up? It's Friday night. What are we doing
Friday
now?
Friday night. We're about to go to Target. We're going to get some food.
Essentials.
We're going to get some essentials. And we're going to go something at the crib.
We're going to get